the day. Flounder. Yeah. I knew there'd be one up here somewhere. Yeah, he's 15. Little flounder. I got one 19 and a half inch redfish, and one 15 inch flounder. On this little spoil, there's some bait jumping. I'm just gonna stay put and see if I can piece a few more up. Just under 20. He's like an eighth of an inch short. Overcast, water's a good color, a jump in. A lot of good signs for some fishies. For show. Yeah, there we go. Small redfish. He's like 18. Little guy. Have fun, dude. Oh my gosh, I didn't even feel that bite. He took it and ran with it. My gosh, all of a sudden I just saw my line start running. I didn't even realize I had a fish. Yeah, that one's 20. Red, another keeper. Alrighty, nice little redfish, getting some eaters, that's for sure. Nice little redfish. Little redfish. Two little spots right there. Pretty good. Me up in that mangrove. Having bonefish flashbacks. Little red, about 17 inches or so. Oh! Damn Mr. Flounder. Mr. Flounder. He's so close. There he is. Hey, little guy. He's close, though. I can get the mocha. Oh, there we go. Whew. Not as good as I thought he was, but still a 5.5 pound fish. Oh, he's all of 25 inch fish. Oh, 5 1/4.